Coach, talk about what it means for you to take this annual Labor Day Classic here.
Oh, it's exciting because you're talking about an in-state rivalry. You're talking about a team that played hard, and we knew it was going to be a battle because those guys, Coach McKinney, a good coach, and we had a bit of an unknown because we didn't know what to expect. I got to give credit to my players. They fought. They fought for 60 minutes, and that's all we asked them for.
Now knowing that what you expect and what you see in your team, how does that help you go into the next game?
We got to correct a lot of mistakes that we had. We had a lot of mistakes, a lot of plays we left on the table. That doesn't take anything away from Texas Southern, because I think they played a hard-fought game, but we just got to continue to build and get stronger and make sure we execute in all three phases of the game.
Okay. Thank you for your time.
Hi, I'm Andre Odom with the Odom & Smith Sports Highlights Labor Day Classic here.